I found a few little things, and then I want to talk a little bit about our group and things that we might do, all us together. These are just a couple of poems trying to come to grips with what's happening to the world. The wind has died, all but the violins are gone, and the soul is here suspended as a chord that is not struck in the music written a long time ago. But the note is held as a fiddle's memory feels in a silence projected a haunting. Be still, soul, be still. The music was written a long time ago. That's one. Is similar. I think it was Kobe Bryant who said, you know, you've got to be in the zone. Everybody's got to find the zone.
Yeah.
Be still, my soul. And do not yet presume defeat. The tide is rolling with its sorrow to eddy around your feet. Yet the tumult of the waters will bring its own refrain. And your hand will guide the movement of the trembling pen again. I have two more. One is about world peace. Maybe. World peace. Will world peace please rise up? Please rise up. Please rise up and spread your vision across the sky, the vision of the new millennium that cannot and will not die. O God in all the heavens, brighten the sky this day as world peace begins her testament to describe the global way of survival for our civilization and the price we all must pay. Will the women of all the world please stand up, please stand up. Know that there has never been peace because your voices were mute. You who gave birth to all that lives, stand up, and your presence will refute the lie of continuing warfare. Killings are not the answer. Women, stand up. And be the why. Show them that words are bait for wars, brandished and fought with the blood of us all. Will the English language please rise up, please rise up. Seek out and reselect and ready for translation the word for the action and the action for the word. O great masters, guide the language that writes across the sky this day. Judgmental words are now reserved for each life's personal hereafter. Only on Judgment Day in all religions can our people truly judge. In the new civilization beginning now, new mores now apply, and the wisdom of these mores no one can now deny. As we face the fireball of our destruction ever present in the distant sky. Will the goodwillers of the world please stand up, and take your place in the front lines. Please stand still and be the buffers for hatred and revenge and self-defense that exceeds its mandate. Please have courage. And please stand still. Your bodies support the writings. You are the world's goodwill. Evil is a word, a brandished, belligerent word, bantered by bullies in the days before enlightenment, broadcast unexamined in the days of the cosmic veil. Now retracted, rephrased, re-entered in the chronicles of time, in this new age of our joint civilization, women and men together forging a new world in one generation. God help us. Called a poet by Bernard O'Dowd, an Australian writer, and he lived from 1866 to 1953. They will tell you the poet is useless and empty the sound of his lyre, that science has made him a phantom and thinned to a shadow his fire. Yet reformer has never demolished a dungeon or den of the foe, but the flame of the soul of the poet pulsated in every blow. They tell you he hinders with tinklings, with gags from an obsolete age, the dramas of deeds and the worship of laws in a practical